Marc-André Ter Stegen stands between the posts. Rodrigo De Paul starts alongside Sandro Tonali in central midfield. And leading the line today, Antonio Di Natale starts with Gerd Müller. Dudley. Can he finish? And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
Well, it's a day he'll certainly hope to remember fondly. His 50th appearance for the club, Stuart.
Well, what a good sign he's proved to be. His performances, his character, and
oh, Stuart, they must score! And that is defending of the highest order. Zakaria. And a poor ball. Adams. Back with Dalglish. Dalglish! Ter Stegen! It's a... an unbelievable save! Over it comes. Well, it was never really going to be of concern to the keeper, that one. Sandro Tonali. Rodrigo De Paul. A very effective challenge put in. Oh, in with a chance! The crossbar got in the way! Now, options are plenty. Butragueño. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Well, pressure building. Another corner. Zakaria, a good and fair challenge. Di Maria. Müller. Opportunity it is. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Oh, good hands there from the keeper. Emilio Butragueño, an effective challenge. Di Natale. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Dalglish. And no luck keeping possession. Rodrigo De Paul. Oh, terrific pass. And now waiting to pounce. Chance maybe. And I think the threat has been averted. Eric Cantona. Butragueño. Bruno Fernandes. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Adams. Butragueño. It might be. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? In the end, he's run out of space. Just had to look a bit lively given the pressure. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And space to exploit, maybe. Di Natale! Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Politano. And successfully cut out. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Oh, he saved it well. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Müller. Oh, it's a penalty. Can they get themselves in front? Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me, it's not a yellow card. The ref has got that right.
And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. And the whistle is sounded for... So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Di Natale. Excellent defending. Rodrigo De Paul. Di Natale, happy to take on the shot, and he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it, and fired over by Angel Di Maria. That's a very fine piece of tackling. Nicely weighted pass from Dalglish. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Antonio Di Natale. Throw-ins given. Müller. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. And on to Cantona. Might really be able to trouble them here. Cafu. He has time to play it over. Zakaria. On to Bruno Fernandes. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Scent of something positive. Di Natale, and he's broken free, and a fine stop to turn the ball away. Politano, and he read it well defensively. Counter-attacking very much an option. Cafu. On to Dalglish. Fernandes. Superbly read and executed. And given away. Cafu. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Well, she has called the play back, and it will be a free kick. And options in the centre. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And into the last 20 minutes. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Oh, a finish of real class! No wonder he's celebrating. Take a bow! So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Bad pass. Bale. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Could be a chance to break here. Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. And it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent. Three goals without reply. Cantona. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Cantona. Butragueño. On to Dalglish. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Who can they pick out? Well, the keeper won't be complaining about that corner kick delivery. His ball all the way. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Speculative effort. Well, chance wasted.
Well, through on goal, you have to show more sense here. He's just put his head down and whacked it. Not good enough.
5 minutes to go. And a tidy challenge. Dalglish. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. So back underway, 3-1 the score. Giovanni Reina. And Politano with it. Can he take advantage? Off the post and back in play. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Bale. Musa. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today.